improvising. I come to a solo and it's a spot where I don't know what I'm gonna play, but I'm gonna play something. And then it comes out. That's the beauty of it.